Nothing to see here. Just some harmless water vapor. And get back to our normal gray skies or white skies in a couple hours probably. Had some blue sky for half a day.